You're not authorized to go through, Sinrai. Try it. Back to your guy, super you.
What do you want?
Whose side are you on?
What exactly are you accusing me?
Who are you fighting for?
I'm no traitor.
No,
what is your problem?
You're a royalist.
You've got this coming, then. Die!
Lâchez donc cette mégère à la vie pelue. Il paraît que les femmes ne pensent pas.
Il faut le corriger.
Je parie qu'il avait.
Vous avez des regards? Il n'a pas m'inquiété. Oh!
Posez votre tour pour tout le monde.
What do you know about grain merchants?
Good to see you too. Most of them are very poor just now. Why?
I have a lead on Germain. He has a woman named Marie buying up grain shipments and diverting them to a private dock.
Marie Levesque?
You know her.
Levesques have been Templars since the Third Crusade. Marie was the only one who argued against Germain's exile. I'm not surprised she's thrown in with him.
Any idea where we might find her?
Not her, no. But what little grain makes it to Paris these days is unloaded at the Hôtel de Ville docks.
Promising. I'll start there.
Perhaps I can learn something of Madame Levesque's whereabouts.
Time to chase a boat.
J'espère qu'il n'est pas sujet au vertige.
Mr. Bartholomew!
Heave to! Tie off the bowline!
Captain! Any problems?
No, madame.
You have your orders?
Here, madame.
Good. And I'm instructed to tell you to make certain one of the bags leaks.
Yes, madame. Get to work!
Get him!
Palais Luxembourg. What are you up to there? Lévesque had men unloading the barges and taking the grain to the Palais du Luxembourg.
If the people think the royal family has been hoarding food in a time of famine...
Bedlam. Just the sort of thing Germain seems to thrive on.
Madame Lévesque is yours. I'll find the stolen grain and try to get it out of there before anyone finds it.
Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.